Hello everyone, welcome to our channel Topical Talks for a new tutorial video. And in this video, we will learn how to spawn as a custom character in Roblox Studio. So firstly, we have to go our search panel, then type in Roblox Studio, then click on open. After that, we'll have to go to My Games and load the game we want to play as a custom character in. Make sure that the game loads properly first. After that, we have to go to the Plugins tab. From here, we must have the Already Pros a load character plugin installed. To install it, in the toolbox under plugins section, we have to type a load character and then the plugin will pop up. From here, we have to just install the plugin. Just click on load character plugin after that and spawn an R15. It will load the custom character we want to play as, so we'll just take Already Pro's character. In the workspace, we have to rename its character to starter character, so click on rename. Then rename the character file to starter character, then cut it. Paste it into starter player. After that, when you playtest the game, you will see that you are spawning as Already Pro's avatar. By clicking on play, we will see that we have loaded into our custom character. But the character is not moving. To make the character move, we have to go to the starter characters again, then humanoid, the root part. From here, we have to uncheck the anchored setting. Now we can move freely as we want and play as a custom character. Thank you again for watching the video. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel, and see you in the next video.